You and your husband are 120 days behind in payments.
We've been unemployed. We're both working now. We'll catch up. Where did you get it?
Straight from heaven, baby. The police chase went by, and it just crashed under the hood of my car.
You owe me $58.
We don't get no refund.
If you owe me for the 2 days, I won't be
staying. I said no, God.
Next, I break your arm, your leg, and finally your neck. Aren't you forgetting something?
Have a nice day.
However, I was told I could buy tools.
Who the hell are you? Let's go.
Where's the suitcase?
Yeah.
If somebody comes in here and buys a car for cash, what do you do?
Document, state tax, and license.
Hi. Where's my money?
We have most of it, that is.
How much do you spend?
Go in there and rob it.
Wait, what?
Are you crazy?
I can't do that.
You don't know what you can do, son.
Good, innit?
What kind of gun is this?
Kind of scares people.
Sam, what are we doing?
I know, Les. I don't even know what we should be doing.
He's crazy, and he's making us crazy. Get the money now.
I made you do it, but I didn't make you like it, did I?
One of those people you never meet, as long as you're a straight-up honest citizen.